Today marks a big day as we celebrate 72 years since formation of Constitution of India in 1950. Hi, this is Boniface Prabhu, an international wheelchair tennis player and a Paralympic athlete, wishing all my fellow citizens a very happy, say a 72nd Republic Day. On this day, we join heart and soul to honor the formation into Sovereign Democratic Republic India and bring secularism to all of us. This gives liberty of thoughts, expression, belief and faith, equality of status and opportunities, which are close to my heart. Let's join together, assuring dignity of the individual and the opportunity to unite as one nation, irrespective of race, color, religion, and language. I once again wish all my fellow citizens across the globe to celebrate this great day and treat each other with love and dignity. Take every opportunity to unite as one nation and one world in this pandemic situation that all of us are going through. Together, we stay safe, happy, and healthy by respecting the social distancing and wearing masks in public places. Stay safe, stay blessed. Vande Mataram, Jai Hind.